Who is the oldest K-pop idol to ever debut? As most of us know, the K-pop industry has a big issue with debuting minors, since having young teens as idols is considered quote-unquote more desirable. It even goes to the point where being in your 20s is considered old. Breaking these unusual standards, the oldest idol to debut is Yoon Jisung from 101. He debuted in 2017 at the age of 26, meaning that he had a 10-year age gap with the youngest member of his group.